Hey Pentesters, wondering why firmware 0.99.1 is causing such a buzz? It's not just exciting, it's revolutionary. Let's check why after the intro. Hi, I'm Sandy from laugh1.com. Let's check together why is this update such a game changer.
Because Flipper 0 now welcomes JavaScript, thanks to the MJS library and a plugin-based JavaScript module system. With the JavaScript runner, your device isn't just a device. It's your playground for scripting bad USB attacks, managing serial communication, and even popping notifications. And soon there will be even more modules able to use JavaScript on your Flipper 0. Firmware 0.99.1 has a lot more going on. New toolchain update. Think faster, smoother development and execution. With GCC 12 and ARM 64 support on Linux and macOS. It's like turbocharging your software engine. Bluetooth gets smarter with added beacon support and customizable BLE profiles. NFC level up with better Desfire support, new card parsers and library refactoring, a lot of bug fixes and improvements. RFID tweaks to EM4100 support and some bug fixes. Improvements to the infrared remote control functionality of the Flipper 0, including upgrades for universal remotes, interface enhancements, a fix for desktop lock issues, and the capability to stream direct draw apps via RPC. As usual, you will find a link to the official GitHub in the description below if you want to grab all the details about this firmware update. Before I leave you, big shout out to the new contributors. Thank you for your hard work. Remember, for all your Flipper 0 needs, laugh1 has you covered with the best price and the best service. That's it for today. Before you go, do me a favor, subscribe to this channel. I really appreciate your support. Take care and see you next time.